We came up with this idea for the Stop the Violence movement. Put feelings aside.